Hey guys, and welcome back to Shiloh Valley. So we left off. We made Oak Lake, which is over here for some reason. We are going to expand on that. I do want to clean up a lot of these power lines. They aren't needed. You see, these connect there. This connect up. We don't need all these power lines. But to make that work first, I do want to expand this over, just so it all touches here. And we do need to start putting some parks in because there's nothing. There is nothing for land value or unique buildings. So I think first things first, let's get over here to Oak Lake. Let's expand. Let's continue this road all the way up and around. Actually, no. Actually, better idea. Scratch that. Better idea. We're gonna take this road. I might angle that. Take this road here, we're gonna come straight down. So this node, we're gonna kind of straight. Let's go to 40, 35. 135. There. Let's come straight down here. 135. 35. That should be flat. There we go. Make it straight down here. Okay. Now, that looks stupid. That looks dumb. And it's underwater. There we go. Connect these up. It's gonna be a bad connection. That is a dirt road. Not bad. Okay, dirt road. Fixed. Water pipes are also a messy little thing for me too, but get rid of that. And I think we can do that too. Let's just connect those up just so we have them. Alrighty. So we got a little bit of commercial. There isn't any commercial down here. Let's make this right up in here. Today too, we're gonna do a metro line today. Yeah, a little bus route. Little bus depot. Biofuel bus depot or bus depot. Well, no, I think we're just gonna go on bus depot. Normal bus depot. Yeah, that should do. That's all we're gonna need today. This, let's expand this over here. Let's get a little building strike right down there. We can actually bud those up right in there. This would be a perfect place for a little park. Is there a big park? Big park, yeah, let's do a big park. Let's also do. That is a pretty large. Nope. Nope. I'm one that fits right in there. Small, where's that small one? This is the smallest one we got? Probably. Boom. Little park. Right there. Smart park, let's waste some more money. What else we got? Oh, we do have that. Where's that high school at? We do have a football stadium. Oh, that high school is a little far. Okay, maybe not that football stadium. Maybe we could put a baseball diamond in there instead. Kind of right by the school. No. There we go. We can put a little baseball diamond in there. What else we got? Basketball court. There is a elementary school right here, so we put a little basketball court right there. That'd be a good fit. And one more. What's the last? Ooh, biodome. Don't know about that. Oh, we got some mansions, but I don't want to do that. 1,200 a week. Let's do the plazas. The little plazas. Right there. probably a good place for it. Okay, everybody happy? Everybody happy? For the most part. It's perfect. Put another... Let's put a little... Ooh, it would be nice to get some of these. Fishing Island, or... Where's that big park? Let's put it right there. That'll help those guys out a little, too. I don't know what you're smiling about, you know, over there, you doofuses. A little jumping gym. Yeah, a little jumping gym. Let's put a little jumping gym right there. Right there by the water. Okay. Why is this blue? That looks weird. What are those? Some say? Okay, it looked weird. Sorry, it looked weird. No, we lost some people. That's okay. We do have a lot of demand again for. Oof. Yeah, we do have a lot of demand for industry again. How many educated people? We got 24% educated people. We got some. These guys really haven't expanded. If I had a train network, they would be soaring right now. But they're not. I do think, though, if I can get a bus depot, I'm going to put one up here, right up here. Buses, let's do... Yeah, let's do the bus depot up here somewhere. It's probably the best place to put it. Or, you know, we could do... I wish I could put it on these roads or something. It makes a lot of noise, and that's why I don't want to put it too close to... These guys are always bitching about something, aren't they? Right there, that'll work. What are you frowning about? Alrighty, let's get some stops going now. We got jobs up here. So let's do blue line there. Stop there. Let's come. Add a stop. Add a stop. Nope. Take that one away. Cross the street, please. Thank you. Let's put one there. Let's wrap up in here. Right there. And then we can take it back. Stop. Ooh, I don't know how many stops I want on this one. This is going to be a long one. Oh, I'm going to drag that down here. Let's move that stop. Let's bring a stop right there. Right there. Right there. And then we can finish it up over there. Color. Let's go green. It's going through the that. Yep. Okay. Let's get another line going. Thought I made that one green. What's going on here? What are we doing? Oh, here we go. Let's make that green. Awesome. Okay, new stops. Do want to get some more up there. So how about these guys? Let's make stop from here. Here to there. To there. Stop there, stop there. Stop, stop. And then we'll complete that line. Complete the line. It's going to be yellow. Like that. That line. Okay, more bus lines. These guys work. So stop there. Oh, is that on the right side? Shoot. Stop there. Share that stop. Let's share some of these stops. And then this one's gonna come up and over. Finish there. It's gonna be like an orange stop. Okay. Now, these guys, I don't know where these guys are at work. I wish I could see that a little better. We're going to have a lot of buses going throughout. Let's start here. Then we'll add a stop there. Add one there. There's the high school, right? So what if I get rid of that stop? Put one here in front of the high school. High school. I think I'm way overlapping these, but yeah, I'm a little overlapping. Stop there. Actually, drag that over here. Remove that. Stop there. Stop there. And then let's complete that line. Call that this line. That looks cool. Alrighty. And one more stop. There's one. There's another. There's one. There's one. I don't want to stop by the high school though. And then I think it's going to stop there. Come all the way back. Stop. I'm loving the little bing bings going here. Stop and complete. That's going to be red. Red, red, red. Okay, so I got some bus lines going. It's a little much. A little much, but maybe that'll help traffic. That'll make things go a lot larger. Pause. Start over. How's the traffic going? We gotta fix that too. Then, what Where's a road that has a bus stop? Bus stop, bus stop, bus stop. Do that. Where's bus lanes? There's no... Should help. See this whole traffic thing though. Yeah, we're gonna need to do another little. I'm not sure. This might have to be a roundabout, to be honest with you. Yeah, it might have to be. Ah, I hate roundabouts. Like I do have a roundabout, small one. It's just here we can just move it. Actually, yeah, really. Road Anarchy. Where is Road Anarchy? On. I might just make my own. Yeah, let's just make my own. So, three lane. Let's do three lane highway. Just go up, over, up, down, now. How hard is it to make a little roundabout? Oh, well, this thing. You're gonna go there for right now. Be a little easier. My confidence. Do a simple little roundabout. Okay, let's move it. Then move it. Why isn't it moving? Oh, right, bus stop. That's okay. Four lane road. Okay, so now this can hook up into here. This can hook up into there. That can hook up into there. And then the highway. Two lane highway. Okay, what's the red line? This line. Oh, shoot. Why is that? Oh, we need more power. Yeah, I knew that. Do you need to do that? Poop. Poop, 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 poop. Let me finish this stupid bus line. It's not connected. Which bus line's not connected? I have too many overlining. It's not red. It's not connected. Oh, is it that? Oh no, I can't go there either. Let's just take a little. What is still not. Oh, so it's the blue line. Okay, all right, we're back. I fixed it. I had to delete a bus line and redraw it all, but we got it in there. This roundabout kind of messed everything up. What we are going to do though is we need to upgrade this road. Let's make it go a little faster. I am hovering on the electricity though. Oh, maybe not. Not right now. But let's upgrade this real quick to. Where's the three-way? Three-way, here we go. There we go. Okay, and then obviously no parking. Here, let's just do no parking on the street. I do have a little parking spot park. Oh, busy town. Beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Do you have a parking lot, which I'm gonna put right there. And I'm gonna put another one right over here. That should make everybody happy, right? That's not a parking lot. That's a parking lot. There we go. And I am gonna move that about right there. There we go. There we go. And we can do that. Okay. Oh, and there's a fire. Another fire. Hate when that does that. Okay, but this town. Let's get back to what we were doing. We started this whole episode off. Let's do fire department, police station. There's one there, and there's one there. Might as well have another one out there. Then, education, elementary school, and a high school. Actually, not a lot of people eligible for that. There is a few eligible for university. We'll get to that later. And that's all burning down now. Poop. Poop, 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 poop. How's garbage? Garbage ain't doing so hot. Could do. No, I want another industry over there. Best bet would be to let's buy this up. Slowly work our way down here. So next one at 7,500, we could buy another set of things. We could do a lot of these. I haven't even touched any of this yet. We're running out of electricity again. Is the oil power plant, which I'd love to get and put somewhere. There's a lot of megawatts up here. So let's do 8. Let's do a little wind farm up here. So temporary fix. And then we're going to move all these up here to get a total of 8 every time. Power electric. Oh, that's right. I do have like 100%, don't I? Yep, let's make this a little more efficient because I'm only getting 9 down there and everything. We get 10 up in this mountain. So a wind farm. Okay, and now. This we could have a little shorter thing. Actually, is there a little? Did I finally unlock these? I did. Little fishing tours. What do we got here? Restaurant pier. Fishing pier. What if we do it on this side? How's that connect up? Oh, perfect. But that is not connected to the road. We get a little pedestrian path right through here. Can't get through that. There we go. People can maybe get out there. Okay, you can't drive on the damn pedestrian path. Okay, turn this on. Ooh, that's underwater. Okay. Let's fix that. Actually, cycling garbage down is on top. Let's see what this one. Those roads, those aren't garbage trucks. Okay. Here we go. Okay, so how's this traffic doing? It's a little high. It's a little heavy, but that's okay. That's bad. This, though. Let's start zoning in here. This is what I was mainly doing this entire time. I wanted to get done today. good. Oh, water is not good. Really? Let's just zone all this up into residential. Yep, even by the firehouse. Maybe not by that stuff. But here we go. Oh. Okay, there we go. Garbage is good. Healthcare, fire, police. Everything's looking good. I think we're doing good now. So that next one's at 7,500. I'm gonna have to get another industrial thing. I might have to start making a similar city. I am though gonna resume. Where is that mod? Where is the mod? I don't know, guys. I can't find it right now, but I'm gonna find it and I'm gonna unlock all the tiles just so we can start building up here. I am gonna fix this interchange off episode. If anything, I might actually get rid of this entirely and make something. No, I'll leave that there. But now I'm gonna fix this interchange for sure, make it more efficient, and then I'm gonna lock all the untiles. Just so we start moving down here and expand a lot more now that we have, we got the high density coming up. I do want to make all my way down here. But hey, until next time, guys. See you later.